all starting five are out there. Dubois, Foligno, and here's Bjorkstrand on the forecheck.
And a nice touch by the Blue Jackets as the puck bounces in. Jokihari for the Sabres, rink wide. At the line, carried in for a leak shot, and Merzlikins, or excuse me, Kivlenieks,
who actually went to the All-Star game because Panarin could not go, introduced himself to Seth, and Seth sat him down.
Jokihari leads the rush up ice with a left wing pass it across the line. Moving in, there's a shot, it's blocked. Bouncing in front of Kivlenieks, and down he will wisely hang on. Lilja comes up with the puck. Robinson is right there. Battle along the board. Jackets go D to D. Savard with a wrist shot. Hutton's got it, and he will hold. 13:41 left. Opening period for Buffalo. Down the far side. Sent to Nyquist. Jenner camped in front of the net. Sets the screen. Dubois. Marinsky. One-timer. Bjorkstrand. Kick save. Hutton. Rebound. Jackets can't get to it, and Hutton will cover up.
Someone chasing you. You know there's going to be open ice, and especially at the top. Aggressiveness here by the penalty kill opens up the middle of the ice. Blue Jackets see their options, and as they get it down to Bjork,
turns, heels it up high, D to D, long shot there, blocked in front. Hutton, how did he keep that one from crossing the line? Oh my!
Wow! As he gets his skate on it right here. Oh!
First shot attempted. Bengtsson steps in front of that. Rodriguez settles down the bouncing puck. Rodriguez to the point. Dahlin into the slot. Rodriguez scores.
Buffalo Sabres Rodriguez. He's going to use Dahlin. Dahlin there with a nice little move. Going to get it back to the middle of the ice, and that puck just squeaks through Matiss Kivlenieks. But this is Dahlin. Bemstrom after a tough shift, not sure what to do there, and moments before that, did not win the battle to get the puck.
Here is Werenski, drops it for Wenberg. Wenberg, Nyquist, backhanded, and how did that one stay out? I believe it went right off the crossbar. Hutton waved at it. On for McCabe. McCabe moves in. It's off the leg. That of Skinner. Played by Savard. Wenberg reaching in for it. Keeps it away from Jokihari. Long shot there. Kivlenieks the save. And he'll gather up with a rebound. Ice. But Hutton had it tipped to him. And he's quick to clear. On the turnover. Jackets march right back in. This is Nash. Riley Nash with a shot. Flashing the leather and holding. Beasy camped on the doorstep of that blue paint. Shot from a distance. Beasy is there. Loose puck. Jackets able to collect it in front of Kivlenieks and Clinton.
Sabres win the faceoff against this Riley Nash line. You can see Eichel goes low to high. Puck comes in, and on the doorstep is VC. He can't get to it. Werenski uses his strength, keeps his body. It's too many men. They didn't want to touch the puck, and that allowed the Blue Jackets with speed to attack.
Foligno to the point. Shot by Harrington. Reaching and gloving. And holding.
They get on the attack, but Hutton is there to collect the puck, get the glove save. Now face off to his right, but nice job by Bjorkstrand. That's one thing he's done very well.
Bemstrom drops it back for Seth Jones. Jones off the wall. Goes off the official. Here's Beasy. Beasy moves in. Puck tip. Down is Kivlenieks. The puck was kept away from D.
He's going to get cleared up by Jones. Goes off the linesman. Now has the advantage to the Sabres. Middle lane drive. There's the pass. And you can see Kivlenieks. He wants to go out with numbers and speed.
Right wing Atkinson in full stride. Carries in and across the line. Atkinson with a shot. Save, Hutton, rebound, scores!
His speed really blows back the defenseman of the Buffalo Sabres. Good job by David Savard to control this. There goes the defenseman, McCabe. Shot, rebound, and as it comes back out, Wenberg kicks it. And he doesn't celebrate. I mean, he uses his skates a lot, but here he just reacts. Looks like he throws the skate out. Kicks it in the open net, and we're gonna, not sure if this will stand. We will see how much of a kicking motion Wenberg uses. He's on the right side of your screen. Puck's gonna come out, and there's the kicking motion. Left foot. I'll be surprised if this stands, Jeff, but we'll see what happens.
Just judging by Wenberg's reaction.
Yeah, I mean, he really said, you can tell when the player reacts. He's not sure.
After review, the puck was kicked into the net. Therefore, we have no goal.
Well, by Seth Jones in pursuit of the puck. Very calmly walked away by Zach Werenski. Moving in, backhanded look at Kivlenieks' move.
He's got Seth Jones, just a bad passer in the middle in the skates. As Foligno tries to protect it, Rodriguez, oh! Between the legs, little toe drag, one motion, and then backhand.
Screen is set in front. Boone Jenner. Nyquist will drop it back. Werenski, right wing Dubois, quick shot. Oh, it just bounced just wide of the near post.
Powerful unit to get set up. And from there, created this opportunity off the near side post and then just creeps out the backside behind Hutton. But it all started with that battle of Oliver Bjorkstrand to win that puck. And then Dubois gets it on the other side.
5.5 plus guys. Third period. Rolling puck. Poke check. Nyquist able to gather it up. Squeezes through along the wall. Into the slot. Quick shot. Score! Who else? Oliver Bjorkstrand. The magic continues.
Cruising into the zone. Turnover in the neutral zone. Here comes Nyquist with speed. Bjorkstrand's cruising on the right side of your screen. Puck bounces a couple times, and as Oliver gets it, barely even has it. It's off his stick and in the back of the net. Deflects right to him. He celebrates. That's a high slot goal. Oliver, perfect timing here. He reads it, and he gets the bounce, and there, no chance for Hutton as the Blue Jackets have tied it up.
Team leading 17th goal. Kivlenieks leaving it there. Jackets on the march up ice. Wenberg. Head up, sends it towards Hutton, who grabs and holds. It comes free, it's Savard. Lilja. Jenner, Lilja, and Bemstrom. Quick shot, Bemstrom, picked up by Nyquist. On for Dubois. Circles the net, thrown in front, down, and...
that recovery, as Nyquist anticipates, and those are key plays here. It's this offensive zone time by this line.
Now it's Werenski, the other defenseman, chipping it out to center. We talked about the four top defensemen on this hockey club in the open. And effective again they are here tonight as Kivlenieks will hold.
He's just got it cruise control. Just watching him this shift. And he was not happy that his teammates were not able to get him the puck with speed. And they just shut it down. And we're heading overtime. This team is just finding ways to collect points right now. That's great.
That has become a common theme. Up high, now Eichel taking his time to the line. Reinhardt looks for some open ice. Eichel hanging on. Eichel still with the puck. Eichel moves in, scores! Jack Eichel wins it in overtime for Buffalo.
You see the Blue Jackets are backing off a little bit. Just backing off. It's man-to-man. Okay, give him a little space there. Jones has got his eye on him. He cuts through the middle, that crisscross. And he just changed gears a touch and found a shooting lane. Past Seth Jones and then past Kivlenieks, but very casual here. In full control, Seth's good job here, body position. Little hesitation. And he knew what he was gonna do before he got to that spot. And as he did get there, he goes back across the crane and Kivlenieks. That's a deceptive shot. It's hard, it's quick right there, and then snap! And that goes top shelf. He celebrates, and wow, the Buffalo Sabres.